I hope you're ready to work. Fair winds and following seas.
It's a fine day for a little applied alchemy. Remember? Measure twice, pour once. Shall we get started? Until next time, friend. Thank you. It's a fine day for a little applied alchemy. Remember, measure twice, pour once.
We could use your help here in Drastvar. Good luck.
Winds be kind.
Thank you. tried my best to fight them off.
I know you
did,
Martin.
They came from the woods.
Tell us what happened.
We fought. Master Ashton shoved me aside and they took him. We have to get him back.
We will get him back. Just sit. Well met, champion. Be wary of the woods. How might I help? Remain steadfast.
Oh no. What now?
New information. Farewell. Martin, are you well enough to travel?
I suppose I am.
Then mount up. Champion, we shall ride ahead and try to locate Master Ashton. Meet us in the Crimson Forest.
Thank you.
Stand strong. Thank you. Strike true.
You want my assistance, I imagine? Do try not to die.
I need a moment. I've been trying to break this cage for hours.
I've seen. The horror. The horror.
My blade is ready. Glory to House Waycrest. Drosvar stands firm. The coven will fall. Stealing. Loot that. That would be stealing. We shall drive back the darkness. Fair winds and following fields, my blade is ready. The only good daughter. I am sorry, fate of your husband. The coven will fall. Your daughter is safe in town. Be careful heading back.
Thank you. I'm sorry I can't stay.
Don't worry. They won't get me twice.
It worries me when you shut them.
Much to do.
Assistance?
Are you back with us?
I believe so. Thank you, Marta. What challenges await us today, friend? Until next time.
Drive one of the guns. Remain steadfast. Master Ashton, will you see this to the end?
I will indeed. Martin and I shall stay.
Fantastic.
There seemed to be a great deal of activity at the ruins near the giant tree.
Then we shall meet our friend there. Good luck, champion. Stay close, gentlemen, and we'll sneak through the witch's lines.
The witches spoke of a grand rite to call forth their master.
Their master?
A malevolent being who grants them power. I have heard his rage echoing in the darkness. Their master hates the Kul'tirans with every fiber of his being. Even the witches are mere pawns in his bid to return to our realm. Based on what I overheard while held captive, I suspect this entity is connected to the Drust.
Not just any Drust. Their leader, I would wager. The being Aaron Waycrest fought against in ages past.
A millennia-old spirit bent on vengeance who wants to kill us all. Lovely.
We must stop this grand rite at all costs.
twice.